All right, somebody asked for this one. I don't know who requested it, but don't point at them.
Either way.
This is about the old shake note singing, and this song actually came from somewhere not too far from here, Gordo or somewhere like that.
Gordo, Alabama.
Fa sol la.
It was way down deep south during the Reconstruction days, when everybody needed help in every kind of way, traveling in an oxen cart and picking an old guitar. Was a reverend, every family had Sister Anna Lar. They went to all day singings with the dinner on the ground, while Sister Anna Lar sang, no one could quieten her down. Near and far, to hear the reverend, every Beverly and Sister Anna Lar. Mommy's so sola, mommy's so sola, mommy's so sola, fa sol. They sang the fa so high and so solo, mommy's so sola, fa sol. Now when they would leave the singing, folk would follow them out of town, and they kept one to hear them singing that good soul saving sound. Their songs would coat the valleys just like the heavenly choir, with the reverend Harry Beverly and Sister Anna Lar. Fa mi so sola, fa mi so sola, fa mi so sola, fa sol. They sang the fa sol high and the so solo, fa mi so sola, fa sol.
Alright, y'all had a good time tonight here. Now I want you to get just a little bit involved in this song. I've noticed you ain't much of a hand clapping kind of a bunch. So, I want everybody now to get this rhythm just like this in the building. Help us on this. Just like that. Now here's the nice verse of this song. 4 years and years they traveled, and their singing was heard.
Looks gonna get a turn.
They'd sing the fa sol high.